Hello everybody, it's Brad here on this messy food review. We're going to try something with a grande taco. And it's like a 7-layer burrito. Seen here. We're going to eat this one. And then we're gonna try to dump it onto those chips. See here. So let's try it. I'm gonna put the messy one. This one's like a 7-layer burrito. We're gonna try to dump it on the chips. See here. We're gonna try to squeeze it out. That's what I'm trying to do. Onions, cheese, fried beans, guacamole, sour cream. So far, it hasn't been going yet. Now I got to go a little bit. Keep squeezing, and you might have. Is it going? Well, it did. It really didn't dump out anything. That's on the chips right here. It really didn't dump out a lot. Now it did. It did right here. Now we're going to try to do it. It's almost coming. It came out. Let's see. Yeah, it did. Dump a little bit on this one, but and hopefully I can dump out the rest of it. Did dump out. Nope. Now I'm hoping to dump out the rest of it. Really didn't do a whole lot on here. Now we're going to try to dump out the parts of the grande soft taco. Now it's starting to break apart. I'm hoping to get it broken. Now we're gonna try do like this. Now we just put some guacamole on it and make it look like nachos. Next, that'd be the sour cream. We'll dump that on and we'll finish the video. Is it gone? Yeah, keep going. Come on. There you go. That's not cheese, guacamole. Sour cream, which I'm trying to finish up the sour cream. Oh. So, this is why I add it with a 7-liter burrito. And you see, chips on the bottom, a 7-liter rear, trying to get it out. But it's hard to get it out. It's cold, but heck, it's just got some dump. And then I add a nacho. Cheese. The ole inside there. Guacamole and sour cream. It's kind of like nacho supreme in a way. It didn't really dump out that good. I'm going to rate this as maybe a 5. On the last video I did with the cinnamon roll, I'm going to rate that as a 7 on that last video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on my next video. Alright guys, bye-bye. Well, thanks for watching this video on my channel. If you like the video, give me a like. Or comment on this video or any other videos I posted. And subscribe to my channel. And it certainly helps. And helps me get the views that I'm looking for. And do all that good stuff that I send you. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on my next video. Alright, bye-bye.